Hey guys, in just 5 minutes, this video will teach you everything you need to know to use Vim effectively. Let's get started. To open a file for editing in Vim, type Vim and then your file name. This will create the file if it doesn't exist already. To move around in Vim, just use your arrow keys. To save the file or write the file, colon W, you can see that in the bottom left corner of the screen. That saves the file. To quit the file, colon Q. Let's open it back up. To save and quit in one stroke, colon WQ. To quit without saving, colon Q exclamation mark. All right, there's three modes. Insert mode, normal or command mode, and visual mode. Let's get into insert mode where you can actually change text. Type I, the letter I. And we can move around and I can type text anywhere I want. I can delete text anywhere I want. Hit escape to go back to normal mode or command mode. V goes to visual mode. So I type V, you see I'm highlighting text now. More on that later, that's a visual mode. You can see at the bottom left of the screen that I'm in visual mode, or escape. Insert mode, you can also see that at the bottom left of the screen. All right, to undo a change, type U. You can undo several changes, as many as you want. Type Ctrl R to redo a change. To go to the end of a line, shift 4, or dollar sign, that'll bring you to the end of the line. To go to the beginning of a line, 0. Forward a word is W, W, W. Backward a word, B, B, B. Bottom a file, shift G, or capital G. Top of file, 1G, 1, shift G, so capital G. Control D, go half a page down. Control D, Control D. Control U, half a page up. Okay, let's go back into insert mode. I for insert mode. Insert text, some other insert modes. Shift I goes to insert mode at the beginning of the line. Escape. Shift A, append or insert at the end of a line. To insert below the current line, lowercase o. Escape. To insert above the current line, shift O or capital O. To delete a character, type X, X. Several times, we'll delete all these characters. To delete a line, D, D. So two lowercase D's in a row. D, 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 D. To delete two lines, just put the number 2 in front of D, D. So 2, D, D. To delete 5 lines, 5, D, D. To delete 10 characters, 10, X. You can see how that works. So you're prepending the command with the number of times you want that to execute. All right, visual mode, more on that now. So I'll go into visual mode with the V, highlight some text. Y for yank or copy. P for paste, P for paste. All right, let's highlight some more with the V. C for change, I think of it like C for cut. So C, cut it. But hit escape, paste, P for paste. All right, we can also V, highlight some text, and D to delete. All right, colon, set, number, shows you the line numbers. Colon, followed by line number, goes to that line. To search for a term, slash, followed by your search term. Hit enter. lowercase n to go to the next occurrence, lowercase n, shift n or uppercase n to go to the previous occurrences. To search and replace text, colon, percentage, s, slash, text to be replaced, slash, text to replace it with, slash, g, lowercase g. If I hit enter there, it will replace all instances without prompting. If I also type c, it will prompt me before each replacement. So y for yes, I'll replace that. Y for yes, n for no, y for yes.